shell, like push pull, a bit of like fortitude training as well, a bit of that thrown in.
Mine's always been like a standard, like chest and triceps, back biceps.
Yeah, mine
like day and shoulder day.
Mine has traditionally, and then occasionally throwing in like a deadlift day or like a squat day or something like that. That's the way I put it in the past. But this is very much focused on my training frequency, so you hit back twice a week, hit shoulders twice a week, hit legs twice a week. So 3 days on, 1 day off, 2 days on, 1 day off. You hit this much effort twice in that period. Don't hit arms,
yeah.
Arms just bolted on.
Like
a bit of tricep,
yeah. So hamstrings.
Hamstrings, yeah, since hamstrings. So, as I mentioned before, I'm going to do two working sets.
Right.
First set, 5 to 9 reps. Second working set, 10 to 12. That's more hypertrophy type of stuff. But we'll just warm up first. So we'll do traditionally like 10 to 12 reps, just warm up.
Yeah.
Just get the seat ready and then. Last thing we want is to get injured. It's just the logs. So 2 weeks ago I did, so it's bi-weekly this session, so
yeah.
The target's 9, got 10, so this week target's 11. This one just like 3 to 4.
Okay.
We'll be right back.
squats, you know, you got the weight on top of you.
Power thrust.
Yeah, she's doing it on me.
We'll be right back. upper front of a bicep.
Side.
There we go. You're going to compete?
Good stuff. Enjoy too much, mate.